I hope you enjoyed that teaser and my warped sense of humor. This story comes out of Redlands, California. These two girls were standing behind me and admitted to TikToking just before their car plowed into the fire hydrant. I did not want to put them on video because I was unsure of their age. It took about 30 minutes for these brave firefighters of Redlands to find the proper valve to turn off the fire hydrant. I'm going to show you some quick highlights. Please watch the full video. It helps me out. I'm just going to show you some highlights, and eventually I will upload the full unedited raw video. And of course, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and a comment. It helps me out as well.
Thank you.